You staying a beating with.
Oh, no. Oh, she got scissors. First of all, my hair's already cut. I don't need another. Wow, that's a good design.
Death scissors.
Okay, this is problematic now. How this gonna work? Does she keep popping up over the walls anytime? So they're not gonna keep nothing for being so destructive? Okay. Let's go face this girl, man.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Not just to beat your sister. You like that? That's good fighting. Just making sure she don't come over the walls, okay, guys. Can never be sure. Always double check, you know? Platform. Oh shit. Go back up there. Ah, come on, almost got it. Okay, I figured the easy way to do this is just run across on the other side and just jump. We're not leaving without that orb. Whatever, however you know, pronounce it. There we go. Yeah. Epic. That's a slash down, boy. I'm getting used to it. It's like anytime you want to perform moves, just hold on that same focus button, and then the directional part will do different stuff. Yeah! Oh. Was that scripted or because I did that just now that happened?
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Okay, that allowed me to call the girl and bring her here. We don't need her, but I should just call her anyway. Just see if she will drive that damn vehicle in here.
You're up, Nico.
Wow, she actually... What the hell, yo?
No, I got you covered, asshole.
Dude. Yo, she driving out the roof, man. This is... this game is ridiculous. I don't actually need anything from her. What the hell? I wanted to see if she would have driven to her, and she did. She just dropped out the roof. I was expecting for her to, like, burst through the wall or something. So that surprised me.
Yo, Nico, you know, I just love coming here, girl.
What you doing later, though? Blue orb, of course, I'll form up the blue. What you doing later? I mean, how about we just, go get something to eat? Yeah, let's buy another one. Increase our life. We got room for another one. And another one again. Stock 3. Okay, now she going overboard the price. You're not being friendly no more, girl. All right, so. Wow. She drove that shit through that roof, man. Incredible, girl. Incredible. Whoa. Why did I know that was going to be a boss here? Just had a feeling. Oh, shit.
What? No chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Ew.
This demon. Something different about it.
You're right about that, bro.
Yeah.
making sure there's all the things around.
Don't you need those?
Oh shit. Oh shit. What's up with that ranger squad, you know? Hey, bitch. What the hell is that? Ouch. She's cheating. Oh, cheater, 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 cheater. Yep. Her life is getting low, so therefore she started to cheese it her stink butt.
Thought you had this, did you?
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Come on, come on, get it. Oh, that a cheat. Oh man, that's epic. I like that. I like how the end just now. Yeah, you did a thing on, huh? Hey, Willa, there's somebody in there. Was that her face or was there somebody inside of her just now? Yep, it was somebody, some half naked chick. Okay, who girlfriend is this?
Dante's friend.
Oh, it's Dante. Lady. Okay.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
You just tell him loosen up his jock strap while he's holding a naked woman. So what goes? What happens next after he loses his jock strap? Don't you think he might want to put something somewhere it ain't belong? Don't they have to kill him? Mm-hmm. That was pretty impressive, man. I like that.